This is Jen Mitchell. And we haven't really spoken at all.
No, actually, I didn't even know who you were until about 35 minutes ago.
That's okay.
Yeah. You know, I think finding my passion point right now is huge. When I started with social media, it was like this awakening. And I'm kind of looking for that awakening again. I think that social media is still serving me really well from a career perspective. I still, to you know, the point I've heard a lot of people say, I really love the relationships that you can build at a conference like this that I build on Twitter. Like, I've met 90% of my friends are people that I've met on social media.
It changes everything, doesn't it?
It does, it does. And, you know, moving has been a really great perspective on what social media does. You know, it's I'm in a new city. And I don't have a lot of friends in my new city yet, but I don't ever feel alone because I talk to all my friends on Twitter, on Facebook, that are here in San Diego.